Anyone who is in rebellion against God automatically comes under the control of Satan. Understand? Anyone who is in rebellion against God automatically comes under the control of Satan. Understand? Anyone who is in rebellion against God automatically comes under the control of Satan. Understand?